On today's episode, we are welcome back to games, their tips, their tricks, and everything in between. Today we're going to be talking about Konami, Bloodborne. They forgot to put in a pause button. I mean, there's a pause button, but it doesn't fucking work. Maybe that's DLC too.